Yo,
what up? Let me share this on Twitter. You gotta do it manually. It'd be great if they added a way to do it. Right, I'm back, everybody.
Hello, hey everybody.
What's up, guys? I'm back. Took a couple days off. My friend, he didn't want to be on the stream. I hadn't seen him for years, so took a couple days off. My apologies. Got something. I went to Mod Pizza again. It was really good, but I ate the pizza when it was right out of the oven. Burnt the roof of my mouth. Amateur mistake. Went to 3 strip clubs the other night. That was pretty fun. And then bought a bunch of meat and buns and had a big barbecue yesterday. That was fun. It was a good trip. Is this a silk shirt? Nah, it's just polyester. Where do I take showers? I have a membership to Planet Fitness, but I've showered at some friends' houses too, like my friend's house that I was just at, and at David's house in San Francisco. But I got the Planet Fitness too. It's $160 total for the year. It's pretty good value. Good thing about it, they have the Planet Fitnesses everywhere. Did I get Kaiser buns? No, I didn't. I got some really nice brioche buns that were really, really nice. Really good. Very good. Ooh. Man. I got a stain on these pants. About time to do laundry sometime, guys. I have to stop on the way somewhere and get some laundry. Oh, you're coming to Burger Planet and chatting about obesity. Just get out of here. God damn. Some people, you can't fuck. Take your fucking goody two shoes message somewhere else. Jesus. God damn. Let's put this person in timeout. All right, let's do it. Was there anything else I should do in Portland? Let's see. Show me the way. Is there any more stuff I could do in Portland? I went to some strip clubs. I went to the art museum. I went to this thing called Cartland. That's like a kind of smorgasbord food truck place. We really got a bunch of food trucks. Where else did we go? Went to the grotto. My friend's gone now, so. I went to Voodoo Donuts. Yeah, we did that. Unfortunately, I deleted a broadcast on accident that was like 2 hours long or something from that night. It sucks. What up, fork in the road? You've never seen me completely shaved? Oh, there's videos of me completely shaved. Just go dig through my YouTube channels. Don't be sad. I'm not sad. That's good to know. Good donuts there. Eh, I think they're overhyped. I like this place called Jack's Donuts better and back home. I think they make better donuts than Voodoo Donut, honestly. I like them better. I'm the only live streamer you watch. Thank you, Chris. That was nice. You're not far from Mount St. Helens. It's a drive, but it's pretty epic. And I'm not sure if I want to be climbing mountains and shit with the van Or driving on an active volcano. Where am I off to now? Well, that's what I'm trying to figure. Oh my god, what is this? Fucking Nate burnt my shit when he was smoking last night. What a dildo. God damn. He was like drunk. Does live streaming change a person? I don't know. Doesn't life just, I don't know. Dump the van in the volcano. Get a new one. Nice. Sacrifice it to the volcano gods.
Take this.
Do I have a backup plan if your van breaks down? Just cry. Cry. Hopefully somebody from the stream will come pick me up or something. I don't know. Guess I'll have to fly back to Indiana or something. Got more burn marks in my passenger seat than mine. Oh. What can I as a viewer do to help make your day? Donations are always great. You know what the kind of, you know what the best nation in the world is? Donation. Some guy said that the other day. Come to England, recycle Vanch and drop to the volcano gods. Burger, where's your vape? It's down here. AAA might be a good idea. AAA is mostly good for, like, you know, the locksmith. But for the tow company, they only tow up to 5 miles. So anything after 5 miles, they're going to charge you anyway. So at this point, the van breaks down or something, I just donate it to the scrapyard. I've never had AAA my whole life. I think I'll be all right. Haven't needed it. Didn't mean it. All right. When is the new Vanshin coming? I don't know, man. I don't have any money. Well, I do, but I haven't been able to. I do have money. I've got like, I do have money for a van. I don't know why I said that. I haven't been able to find a van I like. That's what it was. I haven't found any that are good. I'm not just going to buy just anything because I'm not wasting my money. I only want to spend about $6,000. Very fine drummer. Thank you, Rob. How's the cartridges in Portland? Are they better in Cali? I don't know. I haven't tried anything here. I haven't been to the weed store. My friend that I hung out with, he had hit some stuff, so we just smoked his. Barely smoked. He doesn't smoke. He mostly just drank and smoked cigarettes. God, it was hard to get him to get out of the house. He just would have sit at home. We went out Saturday night, but we didn't do anything Sunday. I went to Walmart to buy a bunch of groceries to grill out, but we just sat at his house all day. That's all I wanted to do. I don't know. Oh, we went on a tandem bike ride. I've never ridden a tandem bike, but I was on the back of the tandem bike. It would have been a funny live stream. I was on the back of this bike. Man, the seat went like this when I sat on it, so it was hurting my butt so bad. But, yeah, it's the first time I ever rid a tandem bike. When we were riding down the bike path, this homeless guy's like, well, that's not gay or anything. And then on the way back, some lady was like, oh, that's a sign of true friendship. So, go figure. Oh. Yeah, the van's still driving. I feel like I should just drive it until the wheels fall off. I don't like wasting things. Let's get our money's worth out of it. Get our money's worth for the van. Saw my old drumming on my electric portable drum kit thing. Yeah. Yeah. I don't have that anymore. I sold it. I bought it for $400 and I sold it for fucking $500 with a speaker. I don't even know how I made, or maybe I sold it for $400 and a speaker and stuff. Maybe it was five. I think I sold it for 500 because it was a Roland SPD-20 and then the pedals. I think I sold it for 500 and I got 500 out of it. So I pretty much got all my money back for that. That was awesome. So I had like a bass drum trigger I had to buy separate and a hi-hat thing. And the cables and all that. And I include this little shitty speaker I found in the trash like years ago that still worked. But you have to pull the cable, the instrument cable through the top and through the handle and kind of pull it up to get it to work. But it works. It's just got a short in it. So it's this little bass amp I found in the trash like years ago in Brooklyn. It works though. So yeah. What happened to the money I have? I still have it. It's in the bank, dog. What happened to the money that you made eating shoe polish, fake shoe nice? Did you spend it on crack cocaine and whatever else stuff that guy's allegedly done? Oh, that's not good. Don't do that. Don't do that. It would be cool to rig up some trigger pads and a sound bank on a selfie stick. Guess so. Then I can play the drums on my selfie stick. Well, I hung out with my friend. He smokes cigarettes, so you know what that means. I bought a pack. I kept bumming cigarettes off of him over and over again, so I was like, broke down and bought a pack. Wah. You're the real Shoe Nice? Add me on Twitch. Oh, it's the real Shoe Nice? Hey, do you still live in Colorado? I might be dropped. Sorry if I was rude. I thought you were the fake Shoe Nice. That sucks. Dude, I didn't know this was the real Shoe Nice. All of your accounts are banned? Even Twitter? The hell? Well, that's cool. I thought you were a fake Shoe Nice. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. That was a cutting jab saying that thing about crack cocaine. But I think you've been public about that in your videos. So, I mean, it's public knowledge. Otherwise, I wouldn't know. But I hope you're on the up and up. I might be going through Colorado. So if I come through Colorado, hit me up on Twitter at Burger Planets or on Instagram at Painting Planet if any of you guys would like to meet up while I'm on the road. I'm going up to Seattle, I think, next. What part of Colorado are you in? I have friends in Colorado Springs, and I have a friend in... Hello.
What up, FATASS? When you gonna hook up a pipe from the exhaust into your van so you can finally ascend?
Not very nice. The guy basically just told me to kill myself. Not good. Not very nice. Do I miss the fun I had with ICE and the CX community? I'm having a fucking great time on my own. I have fun everywhere I go. Why not change your Instagram to painting to Burger Planet? I have a Burger Planet one, smart guy. That's my art one, but I don't check the painting, the Burger Planet one, as much. I'm trying to push my Painting Planet one, my art one. The Burger Planet one, I don't know. I don't mess with it. Do I miss the viewers? Nope. I'd rather have better viewers than more viewers. I think I have the best community in IRL, streaming, the chat, and people in my Discord. I've got a great community. I'd rather have a small knit community of good people that are awesome than than thousands of assholes, because who wants to read that? You know, I want a bunch of little annoying trolls and kids and stuff watching. They're heck with that, man. As long as I have enough money to, I can go on my road trip and live my life. That's all I need, guys. I'm not trying to get rich. I'm just trying to live my life and enjoy every day. So some days are more fun than others, I guess. I could put Ice Poseidon in the title. Burger, can I stream in 720? No, instead of 480? No, because I was about to go on the road and there's like spotty cell phone service. So I have it even low on the 480. I'm only doing 700 kilobytes a second instead of 1500. Because I'm going to be driving. I don't want to be dropping signal and messing with the broadcast whenever I'm driving. because that's dangerous. Guys, I don't want to talk about the other streamers. If you're talking about other streamers and drama and shit, I'm just gonna ignore your questions and your comments. So just if that's why, like, he never reads my comments. Well, maybe you're annoying and I'm not gonna read them. The nips are piercing through the shirt. Well, yes, they are. Road trip to Chicago. We need you. Nice. What brand cigarettes do I smoke? I smoke Pall Mall 100s in the green box. The menthols. Yum, yum. Thoughts on Oregon so far? Pretty cool. That's a fake shoe nice. Oh, well, he said all his accounts got banned, so who knows?
Tight shirt fits your breasts. Love mine's taking them out for me.
Nope. I don't really appreciate you. Your comments. Actually. Alright. I think I'm about done with Portland. I don't know what else I want to do. I don't really want to hang out in, like, hipster bars and stuff like that. I could go to bars in Portland for the next 5 years. That's not really... What kind of life is that? I think I'm going to get on the road and go to Seattle. Go check out a new place. I mean, my friend left. He's gone for the next 2 weeks. He went down to San Diego for his... He went to San Diego for his job, and then he's going to L.A. So he's going to be gone for 2 weeks. So I got really... Jared said he's busy working at the sake factory, sake brewery or distillery or whatever they call it. And then that other guy, he wants to hang out, but I don't know. It just seemed like he was just really, really drunk. I don't like feeling like, that guy was nice, but I don't like feeling like I'm having to babysit somebody, like an adult grown man.
Ain't your babysitter.
How am I making money besides donations? I've sold some paintings. I sold some art. So, make a little bit of money through that. Not much, really. I do the painting more as just a hobby and a passion. Not really. I don't really make much off of it, honestly. It's just the donations I make from the streams. You know, the $6 I got from the guy, that's all I've made today. I didn't make any money the last couple days. Oh, I should go to Burnside. Ooh, yeah, I should go to the skate park. I'm wondering if I'll even be able to have a signal down there, though. That would be kind of cool. Maybe we should go to the skate park. How come no Super Chat? I don't use Super Chat because then you have to give YouTube 30% of your money and you can't get paid until the end of the month. I like having access to my money immediately through PayPal. So I don't use Super Chat. I don't like it. Why am I going to give them 30% of their my money, you know? Not going to do that. The YouTube description says $10 media? Really? Is this the old thing? Oh, it does. Yeah, you're right. Let me fix this. Na 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 na. Okay, let's try that. Go to Hawthorne Street? I could. I could do it. Yeah, maybe I could stay Portland a couple more days. I don't know. Let's see, what's this? I don't think Nightbot's in here. Let's get Nightbot in here so we can give me some advertisements here.
Give me some commercials, Nightbot. You never bring me down, down, down. I get up, and then get up. I get up, I get down, I get up, I get down.
Nice view of my sideways face.
Do 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 do.
Okay, donate. That one says five. God, dude, please do not fucking message me every day anymore, man. Please. You liked the video? Well, finally somebody did. About time. Namaste. All right, let's go to the skate park and then maybe leave town. Let's see, where's the skate park? I gotta pick my nose. Don't look. That's gross. Whatever, it's up there. I can't do nothing with it. All right, let's see. What are we doing here? Oh yeah. Going to the skate park. Alright, looks like a 14 mile, 23 minute drive. I just discovered that this is something that annoys the crap out of me. When my mustache gets longer than my lip, it really gets on my nerves. Starts tickling, gets in the food. I'm gonna trim it real quick.
Oh yeah, it needs it.
If that doesn't get hair in it.
Burger. Glad you had a good unicorn with your friends. Streamlabs not taking media donations, by the way.
Oh, I might have media donations turned off. Let me see. Sorry about that. Okay, let me check this real quick. What do we got going on? I think I turned them off. My bad, dude. My bad.
Have a good day.
Thanks, homie. Anonymous person. That was nice. Play Minecraft. I don't play no stupid video games, bro. Go watch Twitch if you want to watch that crap. Oh.
This is a test donation for $1.
All right, now media donation should be activated. Oh man, I keep picking my nose. I'm sorry. That's gross. I got a bug up there, man. I got a bug up there, dude. All right. Guys, not fucking playing Fortnite. I don't like video games. What do you not understand about it? Quit telling me what to do, you freaking dorks. Why don't you nerds go play your own fucking stupid ass games somewhere else? Alright. Fuck video games. You guys could go fuck off. I hate video games. Biggest waste of time ever. Fucking only thing worse than watching video games is watching someone else play video games. What a fucking way to waste your life. Fuck that. I ain't doing that. Play the van simulator. That's right. I'm playing the van simulator. That's what I like.
The van simulator.
I'm gonna play the Burger Van Simulator.
Pizza.
All right. There we go. Yeah, the van sounds great. Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, yeah. All right. Guys, if you want to get banned, I can make it real easy for you. You don't have to work too hard at it. Just be a dickhead. Make it real easy for you, won't we, bud? I never said I was an open-minded person. Get the fuck out of here. You're banned now. How about that, bitch? Talk some more shit. Talk some shit, get banned.
Talk some shit, get banned.
Why don't you guys go watch, like, if you're annoying little cucks, why don't you guys go watch somebody else if you're gonna be like that? I'm here hanging out with my burger buddies, not hanging out with fucking douchebags.
Time you out. Don't ban anyone, mods. Just time them out.
Going, choosing right.
This is Ella Fitzgerald.
You hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. You wonder how it all came about. It's too late now. There's no getting out. You fell in love.
West Coast, they got Carl's Jr. I haven't eaten Carl's Jr. in a while.
that I would feel fine.
Skate park, Jonathan. I can meet you there, but I can meet you at the skate park, Jonathan. You can meet me at the skate park if you want, Jonathan. Okay. Last time it was kind of a shit show though. Like the second half of the day when we hung out. You're just stumbling around wasted. Supposedly didn't drink any the whole time we hung out. I didn't have any drinks, so I don't know how that happened. It's a good Radiohead song. It's one of my favorite songs. One of my favorite Radiohead songs. I like the drum beat. It says I should be there in 15 minutes. Check out the skate park. My friend goes to Portland very much. I mean, he technically lives in city limits of Portland, but he just maybe goes to pinball bars and hangs out at home, I guess. Here than anywhere else I've been. Just driving around. It's
want some mod pizza. I made my own pizza. Well, like, you know, told them what to put on it. Build your own. I got the white sauce. I got some mixed with a little pesto in there. Then some spinach, some grilled chicken, some bacon, some artichoke, some mozzarella, some Asiago, some gorgonzola, some little diced tomatoes, garlic butter on the crust. What else? Did I get anything else on it? That might be it. Parmesan, a little bit of oregano, that's good. Glad to be out of LA, really, really glad. Should have left LA a month ago. It was just so cold up north that I was afraid it'd be too cold. Planning to go to a zoo? I don't really care for zoos. It's just really depressing to see animals locked in a cage. Exotic animals. It's just fucked up. I don't really like supporting zoos. I went to a zoo 3 years ago on a live stream on YouNow in Indianapolis, but yeah, the whole time I was in LA, I never went to the zoo. It just bums me out, really. It's like, aquariums, I think, I feel a little bit better about, because maybe fish are stupid or something, I don't know, but I don't know. I don't know, man. Probably be a month or something. I want to go back to Indiana for a few weeks too. Or maybe a week. I'll probably be bored as shit after a week. Go see my family again. My mom, my dad, my brother, my niece, my nephew. Yeah, I want to make my way to New York though, for sure. Am I ever going to be back in LA? I don't know, probably some point. I don't really like LA that much though, so it's not really on my list of things to do or anything. It's more on my list of places to avoid. There's a bunch of turds there. Saw a lot less homeless people everywhere else I've been besides LA. Fucking homeless epidemic there, dude. It's crazy. Really sad. Guess there's a lot of I saw quite a few homeless people here too, but I think I saw more in LA. I hate to be homeless in Portland in the winter. Fuck that. That would not be good. I missed streaming the last 2 days. My friend he was so scared of being on the stream, he didn't want to lose his job. He was afraid he might jeopardize his career or something, I don't know. That's what it was. So I hadn't seen him in a year, so I took a couple days off to spend some time with an old friend. It was fun. I had more fun Saturday than yet. Well, it was nice the barbecue, but then he just wanted to sit at home and drink and just sit at his house all day. And then the whole day he was like watching Ice Poseidon on his phone. So I'm like, dude, come on, man. You're sitting around on your phone, man. He just like watched YouTube videos all day. Just kind of ignored. We had a campfire though. I fucked around with the campfire for a while. Did this thing tell me to go the wrong way? What the hell? I should have went U-turn there. Oh, fuck. .6 miles. Did I get off on the wrong exit here? What the hell? I want to go see some more of the city. Let's just do a little U-turn right here. This is okay. Telling me to go on another freaking road? What the hell? What is this all about? I must have went the wrong way. Saturday was fun. At least we went out to some titty clubs. I got a lap, $20 lap dance with this chick that looked like straight up librarian Betty Page. She was hot. Really hot. Really hot. She was beautiful. Honestly, she was kind of like the perfect type of girl for me. She was like, besides being a stripper, just the way she looked and stuff was like my dream girl. Yeah, my dream girl is probably not a stripper. But she definitely was like very beautiful. I was very attracted to her. Guys, if you call me pizza time, you will be timed out. Subsequent harassment will result in a permanent ban. So, I don't play games. If you're constantly harassing me and being a fucking dildo, you're going to be banned. Get a cheeseburger? I just ate. Damn, $3 a gram? I heard you can get a pound in Portland for $500. Holy shit, that's cheap, isn't it? I don't need it. I barely smoke weed, honestly, so I don't really need that much. Like an eighth lasts me 2 weeks. We got the Mega Knight Clash of Clans. Wow, who gives a fuck? That's absolutely worthless. It's great that you're like fucking owning it so hard in the virtual world, but biffing it so hard in the real world. What an accomplishment. Another who gives a shit news. Back on this thing. What did I do? Did I miss? I don't know what happened here. Somehow, I went the wrong way, apparently. I want to see the skate park. This is like some sort of anti- traffic jam, gridlock, bullshit. sure to pass me on the left.
I want to see the skate park.
Skate park!
I want to see a skate park, baby.
Upgrading your spear goblins to level 2. Oh my god, who gives a shit? Fucking video games, man. Who cares? I got my graphic made. I need to get my shirt. My shirt's put up on my Spreadshirt now that I have the graphic finished. Shoutouts to Fuck the Art. That dude hooked me up big time fixing my graphic for me. I offered him money on PayPal, but he didn't want it, so shout out to that guy. Do I skate? Not anymore. I used to skateboard when I was a little kid. I could ollie, but I could never kickflip. I tried to kickflip probably 500 times or more or something, but never could. So this skate park's pretty cool. It's a famous skate park. This is a very famous skate park in America. They built this skate park under an overpass. It's all concrete. Pretty cool, I guess. I don't know. We'll check it out. Might not even be anybody there, but driving on my way to check it out. Then I'm probably going to get on the road and go somewhere else. Get out of Seattle. Be in Seattle tonight. I just want to see the skate park while I'm here. Even though I don't skateboard, I really like skateboarding. I like watching people that are good do it. It's fun watching people that are good do it. It's pretty cool. Quit talking about fucking stupid video games. This guy just fucking timed out. Jesus Christ. Fuck off with your video game bullshit, man. Take that shit to Twitch. I don't fuck around with that shit. This isn't the video game chat, 12-year-old douchebag. Talk about that shit somewhere else. Go to Discord or something. Hey Amanda, what's up, girl? Amanda, I want to come see you in Colorado in the next couple weeks, probably 2 or 3 weeks. Yeah, to play video games to level up his brewery. No. Playing games here, pal? I'm not playing games. You might be. You're about to be extinct from my fucking chat. No, I don't like video games at all. I think they're a fucking waste of time. I started watching The Office on Netflix again. I've already seen every episode, but I started rewatching it. It's a really good show. I love it. It's nice to rewatch it again. That's ICE's RV? Really? Why would it be in Portland when they're in Austin? No, not the UK version, the English, the American version. I've seen the Office UK version. It's okay. It's mostly just like awkward silences and like eye rolls and like stuff like that. Like the first season of The Office, American was kind of whatever. The people in The Office didn't have very much personality or anything. The second season of The Office, it starts getting better. It wasn't funny after Michael Scott left. Yeah, I forgot about that. He did leave, didn't he? Steve Carell's getting so many movies at that time. There wouldn't be Mark Bars without UK version. Alright, well, whatever. So what? I like the American version better. Some people like the book better than the movie. Some people don't, you know, just whatever. Fuck off. How about that? It's my favorite Steve Carell movie, 40-year-old version. That's a good one. I liked him in Anchorman, but he wasn't really the main character there. He was a... you know, supporting actor. It's a 40-year-old virgin. What was the other one? I saw Little Miss Sunshine. That was kind of like whatever. I wasn't a big fan of it. It's not like I watched it. I wouldn't watch it again. It's kind of boring. Get Smart? Oh, I never saw that. Yeah, Seth Rogen was funny in it. Oh wow, this car's fucking speeding. What the fuck's up with this bitch? Speed demon fucking bitch. I go to Seattle, I want to go check out a bunch of Kurt Cobain spots. I want to go to Aberdeen. I want to go to the bridge where he lived. I want to go to a bunch of places. Anybody a Kurt Cobain fan? Jimi Hendrix and Bruce Lee, where are they buried at? You heard it rains in Seattle? Well, yeah, it could rain anywhere. Sure does. I mean, yeah, it's kind of known for being rainy there. Where's Jimi Hendrix buried? He's buried in Aberdeen? Really? Do you guys think that Courtney had anything to do with Kurt's death? I'm a good man, Burger. Well, thank you, Dylan. It was fun hanging out with you, man. I heard your birthday is in a couple months. Happy early birthday. God damn it. This chick's hot. Oh, God. Something about these nerdy fucking chicks, man. I like the glasses. I like brunettes with glasses. Oh, my God. Like, especially if they have their hair in a braid or something like that. I love hair braids. I think it's cute. In a fishtail braid or something. Fishbone. Kurt killed himself. I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. It was suicide. I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know, dude. There's some, my friend Dave, he's read all the books and stuff. He thinks that, Courtney's uncle or Courtney or Kurt's uncle or something wrote a book about how they think it was something to do with Courtney. I don't know, man. There were some different things, like some, there's some shit that didn't add up. I don't remember what it was, but. Wasn't there some stuff that didn't really make sense? Like the placement of the gun. Like the gun was still in his hand or something after he shot himself or something like that. Like it had been placed there after he was dead. Something. There was like some weird fucking things. I forget what all of them were. Look it up. Just look up the... What were the controversy? What's the controversy? Kurt Cobain's death. Okay, I'm bored. Well, whatever. Go drive your RV somewhere. What can I tell you? Sometimes there's traffic. Sometimes you gotta go places. I can't teleport. Go watch Bob, whatever his videos. That'll gonna have some time. Spend some time doing that. Come back later. You got no time for this shit, right, boys? You got no time for complainers. When am I coming back to LA? Probably for a long ass time. I'm going to New York next. Fuck LA, dude. We're gonna be getting tons of fun content in New York. New York is the content capital of America. I'm going to show you guys. There's a lot going on there. I know the city fairly well, too. Oh, what is this? Can't go there. What am I doing? God. Alright, let's see what we got here. There's a little skate park down here. Where's this skate park? Be able to find parking here. I don't know. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. 2-hour parking. Alright, here we go. Fucking A, dude. Pretty
pretty nice. I should have looked out.
Ah, fuck, dude. I don't know if there's enough room to see down here. Here's the skate park, though. There's a bunch of people there.
They're skating on their wheelie boards. Goddamn kids on their goddamn skateboards. What the fuck, man? Goddamn kids on their goddamn wheelie boards.
Fuck, no skating, brah. No parking, brah. What, brah? Pay to park all hours, brah. Fucking killing me, kid. Fucking killing me, dad. Can I park here? I don't know, man. No parking, motherfuckers. God damn it. Fuck.
What the shit? Parking. Man. Da-da, motherfucker.
That's a no parking zone, pal. And park down here? Fuck it. Park down here. I think we're good here.
Parking down here.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the stream. Restart a new stream when I get to the skate park. I'm gonna wear my Crocs because I don't give a fuck. They can make fun of my Crocs all you want, bud. I'm a grown ass man. I wear Crocs. I don't give a fuck. Actually, I should probably change my shoes. Skateboarders can really make fun of you. God. I don't want the skater dudes to fucking clown on my Crocs. Alright, maybe I'll change shoes. I need to be... Maybe I'll meet my new cool friends and shit, you know?
Fuck, dude. Bug it, dude.
Gonna take my Crocs off. Doubtful. Shut up. You don't know shit about making friends. You're a dick. Place I'm parked, I can get ticketed. Oh, we better move. I don't want to fuck around with tickets. Oh man, I got earwax.
My ears are producing wax, dude.
Is that good or bad? I don't know. It's normal, I guess. It's just something ears seem to do. I'm gonna clean my feet off because when I wear these shoes, they make my feet have stuff on them. I don't like to have stuff on my feet.
I need to clean my feet. I clean my feet off with this thing. With a red cloth, a wet wipe.
La 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 da 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 da. Alright, 1 foot clean. Here comes number two. I need to remember to park somewhere else. So we gotta find different parking. I'm glad I saw that guy, because
I do not want to get a ticket.
Fuck that. If I could just walk a little farther. Oh man, this one, my foot's got stuff all over it on this one. Dang it.
Dang it.
Ooh! God, my feet are so ticklish.
I have tender feet. They are so ticklish.
They are ticklish. I got ticklish feet.
I'm ready to see some skating, dude.
Skateboarding. Skating. On a board. On a skateboard. I'm a skateboard man.
That's how my friend Dave sings.
I'm a skateboard man.
It's like,
I'm skateboarding.
He just like always has this grating, screaming voice. He tries to be like Kurt Cobain. His favorite guy. His idol. Kurt Cobain. More like Bruce Vane, am I right? Oh.
I'm a skateboarder.
Got these new are Skechers cool at the skate park? I don't know. It's what I got. I'm going to find out.
Better not talk trash about my Skechers, bud.
They're pretty cool, dude. What do you know about it? They're pretty sweet, actually. So there.
I do enjoy my Skechers.
They're comfortable. They're lightweight. They get the job done. Skechers. They were only $25 at Ross. Good deal. Alright, time to move to a different locale because I do not want to get a ticket. Girls think I'm hot. Girls think I'm hot. Alright guys, I gotta go. I'll be back in a few minutes. Peace.